Hey, good morning, everybody. We're doing a little work at the farm this morning. Kind of early in the morning on these fall days, and the sun is way down low. So we're going to be a little bit of shadows. But what we're working on, I'm going to work on this pile of dirt here, going back into this hole where we had kind of talked about building a pond. Decided we didn't want it up here. We're actually going to put it way down there, more drainage. And then this space will become more garden area, greenhouse over there, and then of course the old house that we're turning into a barn. Lots of plans. Dog pen's gonna go away. They're gonna get a new pen up at the barn. I'm gonna try to get some stuff going here. State of the world makes you feel like you gotta be more prepared all the time, if you ask me. So, gonna take our Kubota, the mighty B2620 Kubota hydrostat. And we're gonna see how much of this dirt we can get knocked off of this hill. Those trees are gonna have to go away. This is all gonna turn back into pasture. We're gonna change our paddocks around. I wanna add a third paddock, and this will give us back some hay field to make up for the space we lose to the paddocks. So this part here will all become our pig lot and infrastructure to keep our little piggies happy. So I'm gonna set you guys up and we're gonna get started. what I'm doing, I'm using my potato plow like a ripper, because a dozer it is not. So, you know, it pushes pretty good, but taking that, sinking it in the ground good, breaks that up and sure makes it more convenient. Let's get you guys a little closer and get you a little better view here. Thank you. Yeah, I think that's all we're going to do for now. I'm hoping that Friday we get some rain like they're forecasting. It'd soften that up a lot. And definitely help how easy it is to push. We got a pretty good amount knocked out here. Pushed up into that old pond. Pile gets progressively smaller as we go that way. Like I say, this is all topsoil spoils from a test hole for a pond. Still quite a bit in here. Hopefully it's enough to get all that flat, because we have robbed dirt out of this pile. There's a little ridge right there that we might take some out of. But basically I want this kind of flat and then a little slope up. I'm gonna put a driveway through there, probably around the back side of that pecan tree, because I'd like a cabin up in those trees at some point. You know, in my spare time. But I don't know, a little bit of progress. I'm gonna go try to get the chickens up. I let them out today. They don't get a lot of time outside of their coop and pen, even though it's a good space. It just, the fox problem that we have keeps us from letting them out running if we're not here. So I'm gonna wrangle them up and gather the eggs and go do some painting. Thanks for watching.